case you're holding on, you're going between me and the ropes.
Okay.
And it's hard to do with it latched down.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
So then you're going to kind of bend your knees a little bit. You're going to be looking out like this. So, you know, I'll have the glider. I'll say clear, and I'll say on the count of three, we're going to walk, we're going to jog, we're going to run. So, one, two, three. Walking, jogging, running. That's what I'm looking for.
Okay.
However, if you decide 4 or 5 steps into it, you ain't going.
Oh, no,
I outweigh you, and I've been there before.
Yeah.
Unless you really holler and dig in hard.
Oh, no, I'm going.
Are you ready to go, Brandon?
Yes, sir.
You going to push me off of here?
Yep.
All right. What are we going to do on the count of three?
Start walking.
Jogging,
running.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. We're walking, jogging. Let's hit it. Ah! Woo!
Okay, now it's recording.
Okay. In a second, I'll be recording. We're on camera.
Okay, ready whenever you are.
Alright. So we're hooked and locked. We're ready to go. Are you ready to go, Brandon?
Yes, sir.
You gonna push me off of here?
Yep.
Alright, what are we gonna do on the count of three?
We're gonna start walking.
Jogging,
running.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. We're walking, jogging. Let's hit it. Run! Woo! Thank you.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
With the ground dropping away, it makes it pretty dramatic. But you can see the safety. Dude, that,
yeah, oh yeah.
You know, that there's nothing that can really go wrong.
Oh, that was
now,
awesome.
I could stand up, get you behind me, flare hard, and try to land. But there's a good chance that we're here, so.